Just turn it sideways.
That one looks like.